Maybe you're ready.
Already?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good morning. I'm going to talk about how you make Colombian empanadas. Your usual empanadas are meat filled. I know there's some countries that make them with pastry or with cheese, with fruit, but Colombian empanadas are just meat based. They're very easy to make. The ingredients are green onions, tomatoes, flour, calabazón, sazonolla, ground beef, oil, potatoes, Ziploc bags, and yucarina. You can buy all of these ingredients in Fiesta, and they're very cheap too. It's about $40 that you spend for it, so it's not too bad. The first steps you're gonna do is in a pot, you're gonna boil water, and you're gonna put the sazonolla, the calabazón, and the green onions to cook, just to marinate the water to give the flour some flavor. And in another pot, you're going to put the ground beef to cook. And then in another pot, you're going to put green onions, tomatoes, and cumin to cook to make olbao, which is the seasoning for the beef. And in another pot, you're going to put the potatoes to boil. After you cook everything in a pot, you're going to put the potatoes, the meat, and the olbao, the seasoning. And you're going to marinate it for a while. And then in a glass pyrex, you're going to put this harina, which is called pan, the Colombian harina that we use, in a glass pyrex, and then you're going to grab the water with the seasoning, and you're going to drain it so that none of the green onions or any like additional spices gets in there. And then after that, you're going to mix it all together with a wooden spoon, and then with your hand so that everything is mixed well. And then after that, after everything has been prepared and marinated and mixed well, you're going to grab a plastic bag and put some water on it so that your flour doesn't get stuck onto the bag as you fold it over. And then you're going to put a baseball-sized dough ball in the middle of the plastic bag, and you're going to fold over the plastic bag, roll it out with a pin, and then you're going to open it again, put a spoonful of meat in the middle, and fold it over again. And with this, it's a simple cup, you're just going to cut it like a half moon shape. And then after that, you have to put the oil to boil so that it can preheat. Usually, when we test our oil, we take a little piece of dough and put it in. And once it pops back up, we know that it's ready. So then after, you just put in the empanadas and you leave them in there for about 10 minutes, and you gradually just flip them over so that they can brown evenly on both sides. And then after that, when you're done, you can take it out and put it in a pan or in a bowl with a paper so that you can take off that excess oil that stays on it after it comes out. And that's it. That's how you make empanadas.
Thank you.